Hi everyone, I'm gonna be showing you how to join our Zoom classes to make sure you guys know how everything works so you're able to join their class next week. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna have an email that looks like this from us that says join Zoom meeting. You'll see meeting ID and the password. All you have to do is click this blue link right here and it'll bring you right to it. So on your computer, you'll have to say allow Zoom to open on this browser. And they'll bring you here. Make sure, it's very important to make sure that you say join with computer audio. That way we're able to hear you in class. If you say no to this, we won't be able to hear any questions you have or anything like that. And you might not be able to hear us. So really make sure that you hit join with computer audio so we're able to see and hear you. Then as you see, I have Emma and Bria there. They're practicing TikTok, so they owe me 10 push-ups. So that's how you join on here. While you're on here, you're able to go to gallery view or anything so that way I can see you and then you can see any other classmates that join. So if there's multiple people in here, you'll be able to see them. You can also join a chat. So if you have any questions, you can always message us a chat here or you can simply just raise your hand in your video and say, I have a question. We'll be able to answer you. All right. And then I'm gonna leave this meeting to show you how to do it if you're on a cell phone. So I'm gonna leave this meeting to show you. So on my phone, I have the same email, please join Zoom meeting. Same thing, I'm gonna hit that link right here. On your phone, you're gonna have to download the Zoom app. It's a free app, so just go to your app store and download it. And then you're gonna go right there and I'm gonna say, same thing here, you wanna join with video so we're able to see and hear you. It's very important to hit this so we're able to see and hear you. If you do not click this, we won't be able to see or hear you in class. It will make the class very difficult. So please hit join with video. And then same thing, I'll be in the class, connecting. I'm gonna be using the internet. There they are in the class. So I'm gonna lower them because they're being crazy. So here we are in the class. So if I swipe, you wanna hit tap to speak. So I'm able to hear you. So I'm gonna hit tap to speak. That way they can hear me talking. And then once again, if I slide it all the way over, I'm able to see whoever's in the class. Same thing on your phone. If you hit more, you can join the chat. If you have any questions, you can type us a question and we can answer you. You also, my phone's on low battery. You can also go here if you need to. You can give a thumbs up, a clap, or anything like that. You can also, there's a button to raise hand. So I will see that your hand is raised if you hit that button to know that you have a question. So that's an option as well. And then if you ever need to put yourself on mute for anything, you can do that. But us teachers are going to put the whole class on mute. In the beginning, we'll let you guys kind of catch up with each other, say hi to each other because you haven't seen each other. But then we're going to put you on mute so it's only the teacher you're hearing. But that's how you get onto it. And then when we're done, you can just leave the meeting or the teacher will end the meeting themselves. So that's how you use it. If you have any questions, feel free to ask us. But it's very important, I'm going to say one more time, to make sure that you hit that button that says allow video and allow audio so the teacher's able to hear and see you. That way we can give you corrections, answer your questions, and things like that. All right, guys, we look forward to the Zoom classes next week.